You're okay. You can, your brother will love this. See. You hear you.
Yeah,
sure. Hold on, this one, I don't understand. We have a land, same as right?
Focus on the joint account.
And you said focus on the land. Fuck on you. Transparency. You guys talk about transparency. Have you forgotten? Yeah, sure. Should I give you something else to use? Something you can use. Yes. Thank you. Here's what you're using now.
Darling, you're taking off your
hair. Yeah, this is
what she might
be.
You're coming up
on
your
dumb
bag.
How do you
think
it's me? What's it?
I think they have trust issues.
Jesus. You don't mean I said you money. Hello, ma. Landlady.
Come on, wait.
I'm here, man. I'm just fuming. I'm putting my hands around your neck.
Are you playing game today?
No.
Hey, Maria.
No way.
Wait, have we been playing for real? When did he say it? Can you go outside
the dining room, go to the kitchen area, and then tell the person, or go to the room and tell the person. So that's not a whisper anymore. You understand? So that's the alternative you gave me. Because
so now it's
definitely, you are still getting punished. But I was arguing with him that we shouldn't get punished, but apparently you are still getting punished. So he now said alternative that we can still do, if you still want to play the game, is now. You don't have to stay there. That you 100%. You say we can go to the dining place or go to the room. Yeah, not whisper. Like if you want to
talk.
Yeah, that talk. Yeah, that talk far away. Yeah, in the room, then come back. But it will not defeat them because we won't see the person's face reaction somehow.
Come get out, everybody! I don't want to
play the game. You're not ready to pick beans from rice.